So first, before we unhook our trailer, we're going to chock the wheels. This guy right there. To begin, we're going to disconnect our lights. After this, our safety chains. Both sides. We're going to release our emergency brake cable. And finally, we're going to pull the safety pin and release the lock. Now we have the trailer disconnected. We're going to lift the trailer off all the hitch. For this, we're going to crank until the trailer release rises above the ball.